What did you like here?
I liked two people. There were two people eating from one bowl, and I thought it was a very funny sight.
What are the funny things you saw here? Okay.
And I enjoyed it very much.
Okay, Priyanka. So now tell me, what is your full name?
Priyanka Mahadevia.
Okay, Priyanka, tell me, what did you like about this exhibition?
I thought it was made very nicely, and I really appreciated them, the stars, and it was really a marvelous sight.
What are the things which you like most in this?
I like the two people eating from one bowl, and there was in Goa there was a man and lady. They were lying down on the beach. That was even very funny.
And anything else? Something about that trumpet?
Yeah, there was this man. He was holding a trumpet, and it was so big that it covered another man's head.
Would you like to draw such figures?
I would, but I've never tried.
What are the kind of figures you draw?
I like to draw the cartoon characters and all. But I have drawn them once, but that was when I was quite young.
Would you like to come here again?
Yes, I would.
And suppose you were given any of these toys, which one would you choose?
I have no choice. I would choose all.
Okay, thank you. What is your name?
Chitra Shetty.
Chitra, are you an art student?
I'm doing commercial art in Sophia's. This is my third year now. Yeah.
Do you visit exhibitions regularly?
Yeah, as often as I can. And I think this has been one of the most enjoyable exhibitions I've been to, because it's a totally different aspect of cartooning. I mean, Mario's work has always been on paper. It's the first time I've seen it in a 3D form, and I think it's really amazing, the work.
How do you find this particular exhibition different from other exhibitions?
Basically, the other exhibitions, I don't see much humor in them. I mean, this is the kind that makes you laugh with no effort. So it's really nice in that point of view.
Chitra, have you been seeing Mario's work regularly?
Well, not regularly, no. But yeah, from what I know, I think this is very close to the kind of work he does, I mean, the sculpture.
What is it about Mario's work which you like most?
It's very direct, and it is basically about the common man, which is very nice. And
how do you feel his Deepak sculptures have done justice to Mario's work?
Yeah, I think they have, because he has been in constant touch with Mario. And I think it's sometimes more difficult to do it in a 3D form from a 2D. And I think he's done a really good job of it.
Being an art student yourself, do you think you'll be benefited? Or how will you be benefited in your work by this exhibition?
Well, it's a totally different aspect to my art. I mean, I can see me working on a 3D basis more than a 2D now, you know? For that kind of, because I'm interested in animation, so there.
Tell us something more about your sketches, the kind of sketches you do.
Okay, one second, just
okay.
Okay. You need not name
the. I don't know the names.
You say the kind of looks that appear, okay. The kind of features.
Okay.
Okay, Chitra, tell us about the characters which has appealed to you most and which you have sketched.
Okay, I think the basics in all his drawings, Mario's, are the noses, you know, they're very prominent. And they give a very humorous look to the entire picture, I don't know, the main part of it. And what appealed to me was Goa, the scene of Goa, you know, everybody's lazy and hangovers and drunk. And in New York, there's this Peeping Tom, the Indian, that was very interesting.
What does he do?
Where he's climbing one of the skyscrapers and he's having a peep into one of the bathrooms. That's nice. And then the Japanese, he's done, I mean, it's dealing with all the countries. So I think he's got the characters of the people around the world. And that's nice. It's really nice.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay.
If you can please that?
No.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.